Hello, Mr. R. Nijjar, a retired lecturer in metallurgy, preaching Christianity and Sikhism. And here I am going to give a short proof of the virgin birth of Christ Jesus. Christ Jesus came among the people of Judah tribe because King David, in the past age, he was an angelic person, perfect moral law man. So in this dark age, they become opposite. The people who were good, they become bad, satanic. So the people of Judah tribe were the worst people who were fleecing people and hypocrisy. Hypocrisy dominates in this dark age. So Christ Jesus comes among his people who are spiritually sick. The Samaritans and the Gentiles, they did not need Jesus. Only the Jews needed the Jesus. So he came among them. He took a virgin birth. And the reason for the virgin birth is that these Jews, they had become unfaithful to Abraham. Abraham was not a Jew. He was of some Semitic race. So when they become Jew outwardly, of appearance and rituals, they break their covenant with Abraham. They become unfaithful to Abraham. And when you are Jew inwardly and a tribal person outwardly, then you have covenant with Abraham. But they were doing opposite. Saint Stephen, when he mentioned the name of Abraham in the temple, he was killed because he was trying to make the Jews inwardly. They wanted outwardly. So Jesus had to take a virgin birth. Now, he can't come of his own. He has to take a birth in a woman. So the Mary, she played the part of a surrogate mother. And Mary was not the mother, but a woman to Jesus. And Stephen was foster father. So they looked after him. When Jesus was a baby, he was sent to Egypt for safety. And when he came back, they were again getting upset with him. He was born in the inn, manger of the inn. Inn stands for Church of God, where everybody can go. And manger is the lowest place. The highest in the Church of God is one who is the lowest. So he was born among his own type, serving type, animals. And then he was buried in a chamber which was not used before. He was a second Adam, and that confirms his virgin birth. Our Father God bless you.